Governor Patterson, it's always a pleasure talking to you. I know you got much more important things to do today.
I apologize to Tracy. I'm sorry I delayed the weather.
No problem at all, sir. Listen, let's make an arrangement. If they come back to New York for 6 and 7, you come back on with us. We'll do it again, okay?
You and me, Craig, we're going to sneak in and help the Yankees.
Done deal, brother. Thank you, Governor. Appreciate it.
See you, Governor.
Sing a song, Cuss. Sing a song.
He knows his baseball.
No, yeah. You and the Governor are going to sneak in and help the Yankees. Like, I think Randy Levine has got it right. I think Lon Trost would have it right.
Yeah.
We don't need the negative energy in the Yankee Stadium.
Well, listen, there you go. It's the Gov. Does he know his baseball or what?
He does. He's all over it.
Yeah. Hey, get me Fo Onassis and Mina ready to rumble. We'll let you hear the New York Yankee ditty. That's all over the radio these days. And we'll get back to your phone calls as well. Yankees are down 1-0, but it's...